We must begin our story, sad to say, with an empty chair. If it were not empty, we would not have a story. But it is. And we do. And it is time to tell it. This is the story of my family, of my seven children, who were all very clever, but all very, very, very naughty.